Shekko Paddock's drill.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's. Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. Pick a few up quietly.
Delta, we clear?
Clear.
Here too.
Paddock, we cleared out the old docks. Your drill looks okay. I don't think it's damaged.
I'd appreciate if you verified that. Fire it up. But if it starts to shake and smoke, maybe run.
Okay. All right, Jack. It's all you. Paddock, we got your pump station up and running again.
Then you have my thanks.
Hey, look who's here. A friendly local engineer from the water tower.
Who fun a bookheat?
Oh, and she's as charming as ever.
Iba durtin pin seredopo. Bezna kirs udushnik malam. Divartari mimil se mundu pike. Abuna damanu dubushi. Koibo.
Wow. There's a lady here wired up a surge protector to her cloaking device. That's clever.
Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp.
Thank you.
welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
Shock track!
Oh, shit! More of them coming from the main building! Hopper, keep it back! Land on me! Spin those shots around!
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations, because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looks huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Eh, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. He's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry, Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus to stop, Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're Vasgari. Did you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ethera. My parents wouldn't even speak Vasgari with me growing up. Didn't want to seem indifferent.
It could have hidden half a city in here. It's massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. Okay. What now?
Let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it, then?
Jack, bring it over.
Okay.
Finally, something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz. Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50
years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Look. last one.
So, keep looking for those satellites.
Again. Come on. You fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. I'm taking this. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Certainly a handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Vaskar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
This'll work.
Huh.
should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, let's do this.
Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices.
All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Pat has got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
There, satellite's on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Bollocks is stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Satellite sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it. Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform!
To the left. Hang on.
Houston, help!
at that drone!
Mars, you missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel barking a sailboat!
Target's down! Take down that drone!
Take the wound, don't get off! I'll draw their fire from the gantry! Boss, they're clear! Take it away!
Here we go!
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform!
You got it!
Guns on that drone! So we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Take that?
Oh no! Fuck! Fuck!
They're on us! Take them out!
Another switch, just like the other one.
There.
Loser still up, and he keeps you like calm the goodness keepers.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Satellite secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching these satellites is a bad idea.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later.